Well, he doesn't look pleasant at all.
Yes.
Let's see how this goes. Okay, let's get this meeting underway. First, my nose is getting stuffed up. I'd like to thank you all for joining today. We have already located the boss room during our recon of this floor's labyrinth. Now, all of us are going to make sure that boss is beaten and stays beaten. Our tactics are the same as always. We're going to form multiple parties and carry out raids. So let's get going, form parties, and prepare for the showdown with the big boss. Let's be sure we know how we're going to divide things up and what tactics we're going to use. The guy said if I went into the boss battle, that I wouldn't have to get out until I finished the entire floor. But the info made it seem like there's only one boss. Everyone, I have only one thing to say to you. Let's win and make it back alive. I really don't want to see what this boss looks like. He just looked mean. Let's go, everyone. We've already fought this thing. So we're going to refight the boss. Alright. Ow! This has got to be like a floor seven or something off. At least I think so. Force teleport? I see. Just as I thought. We can't go back to town until we clear this floor. In that case, all we can do is press on. He has a little bit of a tougher skin. How many bosses are there? That makes me wonder. It looked like there was four floors, but I'm not entirely sure. Okay, next. Is it just me and Austin? Oh, I was about to say. I'm pretty sure there are 5 floors altogether. Let's use this good momentum and bust through. So, alright, after this next boss, I'll stop the recording, and then I'll begin recording the 5th boss, since he's technically the final boss. Oh. You are fun to fight. Not really. Ow! Just stunned him. A bit more to the 100th floor. Focus!